Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Research has found that fewer COVID-19 patients are dying in ICUs, which suggests that the treatment for the virus is improving. On Today I Learned with the Print, we'll talk about ICUs or intensive care units. An ICU is a specialized hospital ward that treats and monitors patients with severe or life-threatening illnesses or injuries that could be brought on by serious accidents, heart attacks, or major surgeries. Some hospitals have different types of ICUs for specific conditions, like a CCU or a coronary care unit for those with acute heart problems, and an NICU or neonatal intensive care unit for newborns with complications. Equipment commonly used in an ICU includes ventilators, IV lines, feeding tubes, and catheters to drain urine. Once a patient is no longer in need of intensive care, they are transferred to a regular hospital ward to complete their recovery. This is Kavi Grewal for The Print. For more, log on to theprint.in and follow us on Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook.